So I took about like maybe 30 minute break, and now we're back with another episode of Halo 2. So welcome back, guys, for the next episode. I don't know where I went with that. For the next episode of Halo 2 Anniversary, if you're new channel, welcome. We're on the Covenant ship and we're trying to go after the prophets, but man, I struggled so hard in the last episode, died so many times. But let's see if we can actually progress forward, because I gotta admit, this level is pretty difficult, and we'll see how far I can get within an hour. So without anything else, let's jump right back into it.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Trust me, Cortana, I want to. Oh, there we go. A death within the first minute. What do you know? I'm doing so well right now. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Oh crap, he spotted me. What is the weapon that he's shooting at me with? That, like, green launcher. Oh, fuel rod cannon. I think I dropped my... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I needed that cannon to move forward.
Hang on. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson.
They're oh yeah, that's right.
Truth position, Chief. They'll need your help.
That's right. Ran the keys in. Sergeant Major Johnson got captured. I can't believe that slipped my mind.
This isn't good. I am getting confirmed.
confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here.
This is a Korean drink called Milkis.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
The Flood.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Which prophet is that? I don't remember that in the cutscenes. This is certain. The brute shall pay for the blood they have spilled for. I mean, spilled. Sorry, I thought par was four. My bad. Grave mine. Okay, so Johnson and Miranda Keys are being split up each into one phantom, and looks like they lost another prophet. So that means we gotta take down the last one, the last prophet. Hunters have few weaknesses, look to get behind it. Yeah, we took down one with just one pistol shot. Arbiter! I pray your mission's a lot easier than the one I just had. Okay. Oh, this is all I have. Oh, so that's how it is. Man, these brutes are really fast and strong. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Killed an enraged berserker using melee. Oh. Jesus! Come on. Bro, they have everyone positioned properly. See? There's no way I could get past that. Thank you. Sorry guys, I thought I heard something. So this is what I noticed. The red ones, the brutes, they overheat really fast, but they're more powerful. But the purple ones, the regular ones, they don't overheat that fast, but they're not as strong. I can't tell if he's on our team or not, because I've been getting shot and stabbed by everyone. And for that they must die. Well, considering he hasn't retaliated, I guess we're on the same side. So personally, I'm really sorry for shooting at you.
Zealot, so much for a stealthy advance.
Okay, they're on our side. It was following me. It's like a heat-seeking missile. Whoa, where's that come from? Man, the jackals have sided with them. Okay then, wanna play this game? Oh crap. Well done.
Oh!
There, got one. Would you stop shooting that? Damn. Man, these guys can take some shots. These guys are literally tanks. Oh damn. Damn. Is that all of them? Yeah, more brute shots. I forgot what this gun was. Oh, it's a fuel rod. Let's pick up the fuel rod. I have a feeling it means there may be some pretty difficult enemies up ahead. Is this another fuel rod? Oh!
Our poles multiply. One of us must die. Just a little more.
Man, this elite is pretty dope. I already know what's on the other side of that door.
Any more?
One moment. Man, this elite's really holding his own. Damn, check out the music. I think they just destroyed their own vehicles. Can they hijack? Thank God for the ghost, this like evens things out. It's like sometimes the checkpoints don't trigger. I'm not gonna lie, but I prefer the Sangheili. Trying to take out the sniper. Okay, let's see if we can have better luck with this one. And this elite's doing amazing. Is there another ghost? I'm trying to snipe them. I'm trying to snipe them from ahead, far away. So at least I don't have to get up close and die. How did he destroy that thing? Come on, come on, come on. Come on. All right, now it's a checkpoint, thank God. Trying to run him over. Holy Jesus. man, I was about to get in the other ghost because it was undamaged. Jesus, what are they shooting at me with? Okay, let's try this again. I mean, like, even with the brutes not having shields, they're still pretty formidable. I'm not getting that far. Whoa, man, these brutes got an arm. Holy. There. But I'm scared of that vehicle coming out. Uh-oh. Hey, checkpoint. Give me that. God, one shot and boom. Terminal. Terminal 11. I probably would have missed this terminal, to be honest.
I'm starting to fear that you're not very smart.
Mind your tongue, Oracle.
Oh, I mean no offense. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about your species.
Bro, that's even worse.
How long have these prophets been anointing arbiters?
Since the fall of Falchavami, the first disgraced arbiter, roughly 400 years ago.
Incredible. And in all this time, it never occurred to you how convenient it was that your prophets were able to find a powerful, capable leader among your people, who happened to suddenly commit a terrible blasphemy every time the power structure of your covenant was threatened.
I do not understand.
You do little to dissuade my fears.
Then teach me.
Looking back at the record of the arbiters you discussed, was it not surprising to anyone that those chosen to become arbiter were more than simple warriors?
How so?
Each of them had significant political influence among your people. In some cases, that influence was already being used to question the decisions of your hierarchs. In fact, that very questioning often gave rise to the charges of heresy that so neatly removed the challenger from the hierarch's concern.
And once they were branded arbiter,
they promptly and quite cheerfully ran to meet their deaths.
All our lives we look down at the path, put our feet where the prophets tell us. All our lives spent convincing ourselves of the truth of our covenant. Could all of it truly have been wasted?
Let's hope not all of it, for we have a great deal of work to do. The Flood is still out there, so I require a cooperative reclaimer to enact proper containment procedures. But your Covenant keep trying to kill all the reclaimers I can find. All this bickering is quite a deadly waste of time.
So this is how
right
Guilty
now,
Spark convinced them.
The most important question we can ask is this. Who could break this hold the prophets have over you?
Wow. Well, thank God for a checkpoint. Just keep going, keep going. Ooh, look at all these weapons. Yeah, I'm about to destroy that tank. Where are you? Hey, don't mess with me. I got a whole armory in here. Stop There. Checkpoint done. Yes. I think I spent on the same spot like 30 minutes. So I may be playing for a while, but I got literally nowhere. Is this a door? No. I thought it was a door. Damn. Last thing I expected was a ghost to come out of there.
Join the battle, Arbiter!
Damn, I killed everyone. Damn, all the way back here? You guys can skip ahead. Oh my god.
Hiding will not save you. Come out. Your death will be quick and painless. Enemy ghosts.
Come on. Man, ghosts coming out, enemies coming out. I don't know how you guys are doing this.
Arbiter, the counselors, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Ah!
There's the two phantoms. Oh, I think he smells the Arbiter. Hi, Charity. God. Barely made any progress in one episode. I think this episode took a year off my life. Master Chief.
Your pal. Where's he going?
Earth. To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
What in the Pelicans? Oh. They're infected by the Flood.
Flood controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Anything in this ship? I was hoping that we could take it. Alright, let's just keep going. I saved your life. Great, Flood and Brutes. Okay. Hey, good thinking.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives?
No enemy has ever withstood our might. The floods too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
I was trying to snipe him from a distance. All right, that's enough of that. There we go. Hey, no. I'm just trying to stay out of it. Man, we should build something like that one day. That scared me. Man, at this point, I'm just shooting everything and killing everything. Man, the flood's everywhere. Doesn't look like... Okay. I don't like this music, man.
Hey,
I don't know which weapon I should have out.
Security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here, at my side. His wise counsel ever in my ear.
We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Okay, if you say so. Oh. I can't believe I fell off. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, just stay right here. Just stay right here. Don't do anything. Ah, damn, something's in my eye. Get the hell out of here. Still grenades. That's like the best weapon right now. How are you not dying here?